shit thinks somebody does. You sure as shit think you do, because your family went through the Holocaust.
Who are you guys?
Who? You said I'm being racist, so you tell me what I'm being racist towards.
Who are you guys?
Because you're Jewish, and I said if a Jewish family got on here, somebody would have got up. That is not a racist statement. That is a factual statement. And you need to learn the difference between race. Judaism is not a race. It is a religion. Judaism is a religion. No, I need to calm down now because I'm schooling your ass. You guys think you're so fucking smart, but guess what? I'm going to teach you a lesson on this fucking train today.
No, you guys, I'm a person, you are a person.
No, we're different. Understand that. No, we are different. You know why? Because your people treat my people different in our community.
No, that's not true.
The fuck are you talking about?
She's right.
You treat us different in our community. You don't even rent to us. What the fuck are you talking about? Your people. You said I was racist, so I'm addressing your people. You said I was racist, right? Because I brought up Judaism, right? You wouldn't have called me a racist if I said a Mexican family came on here, right? You wouldn't have called me a racist then, right? No, I'm not hateful. Let me school you. No, I didn't say anything. Did I say Jews are dirty? Did I say they stink? No, I said, but that is not a Jew. That is not a racist statement. That is a true statement. And learn the difference between racism and prejudice.
That is racist.
How? Judaism isn't a race.
Someone else.
Judaism is not a race. No, it's not.